In New Mexico, sentencing has been handed down in the case of an art dealer trying to pass off his Philippine-made jewelry as Native American. A U.S. district judge has sentenced 54-year-old Nael Ali to 6 months of jail, a year of supervised release, and over $9,000 in restitution for violating the Indian Arts and Crafts Act, or IACA. Ali was arrested in October of 2015 for attempting to sell Cebu-made jewelry as Native American. Last October, Ali pled guilty to violating the IACA by selling counterfeit Native American-style jewelry in Albuquerque. Ali pled guilty to violating the IACA by selling counterfeit Native American-style jewelry out of two retail jewelry stores in Albuquerque's Old Town.